today we're going to be doing this. I forgot what they call it. It's not really spider sonos because it's not a sona of mine. It's an OC. I forgot what they called that. But I was hoping I wasn't too late to do that. I don't usually hop on trends when they're like fresh or anything. I kind of just... I'm usually late to stuff. Let's just put it that way. But yeah, we have Alex and Christian. I made it like a comic book. This is Yikes. Yeah. That's pretty much it. We have some birthday bonus people to announce pretty soon here. I might give it a minute just to make sure maybe they'll join and I can wish them a proper happy birthday. But yes. So I've got a few colors picked out. I didn't have time to pick out very many, but that's cool. I think I have the most... the ones that I have the most trouble finding, so... things should take a little bit less time here. But, yeah. I think that's just about all I had to cover right at this moment. So I guess we can start doing things. There's not very much skin that I have to color in here. I don't know if that's kind of obvious, maybe. Ag. Oh, whatever. Yeah, I might have to flip this if it gets to be, like, too hard for me to color an upside-down person. Maybe. Maybe I should just start off with Alex and see where it goes. I'm pushing them up here where they will not fall. Because I do not want them mixing with the other colors and me forgetting which one goes where. Just gonna try and do some of Alex's colors and then I'll see if I really want to flip the picture or not. Sorry. There's not much shading that I actually have to do because of how much I've already done with the line art. Not sure if that's a good thing yet. I'm trying to remember the very few amount of comics I've actually seen. To think about what kind of style they actually use. I don't think they actually did shade anything with anything other than just the line art. Or what I see in my mind. They might do that now, or might have done that. I just don't see that yet. I guess that's a piece of hair too, I don't know. Alright. Think I'll just give this just a little bit longer. Maybe a couple of seconds longer or whatever. And then I'll go ahead and announce things. Alright, let's see, what colors can we use next? I'm kind of thinking maybe I could use the light color all over and then see what I think then. Or I could just color something I know how to color, like his jacket. I think let's do that. I know how to color his jacket. I thought about making the stripes like black in the line art, but then I realized I already had way too many things that had patterns, and I would rather do them with the colors so that things don't get too confusing. Because before I thickened the outer lines, like, oh man, everything was like so hard for me to read. I was not gonna take that chance again. But like, of course, leave it to Alex to just have his jacket at all times. Of course. This looks so bright. I'm not complaining though. Oh wait, this goes here. There we go. And before I get too into things, I think now would be a good time to talk about our birthday bonus people. Yay! Okay, so for this stream, I have three birthdays to announce. One to my cousin Ayanna, happy birthday. One to my little sister Sophia, happy birthday. And last but definitely not least, just call me Kira from my Discord server. For the interest listed, she listed art, and how convenient. I do that all the time. So I hope this is good enough for you. But, I mean, if you want me to do something else, just let me know. But those are the wonderful birthday bonus people for today. And, yeah, I can. Oh, hey! What's up, Cass? Glad to see you here! Alright, I was just talking about the birthday bonus, just announcing the birthday bonus people from my server. I was gonna talk about that again, real quick. In my Discord server, you can go to the channel called Birthdays and list your birthday and an interest of yours, and I will announce your birthday on the nearest stream to it, and I will also try and theme the stream around whatever interest you list with it too. I'll always list, you know, however many birthdays there are, like near the beginning of the stream, so that's not gonna be any trouble. The only thing is, the stream will probably be longer to accommodate, you know, the themes, the interests, mixing and mashing of them, you know, whatever we do here. But, yeah, for anyone else watching, I can just throw up the link to my Discord here. Alright, we're good. That's all I had to cover about that, so happy birthday to you guys, and let's continue on with this picture. And again, thanks for joining us here, Chaos. Guys can see it, but my light likes to flicker in brightness. It doesn't like go on and off, it just goes in brightness. And like, I can kind of see it, so it kind of distracts me just a little bit. But like, I was hoping that it wasn't distracting you guys too, because I don't know if you guys can see it or not. I don't know what's up with that. It's been doing it for a while now, but right now it's really not happy. I'm sure I'll figure it out soon. Alright, what other colors do we have that we can throw onto this poor man's jacket? This poor man with no sense of style. Is it bad to roast your own OCs? Like, yeah, that's enough. That's enough of that plaid. I'm just gonna add the shadows now. Where is it coming from again? Oh yeah, over here. It's coming from over here. Okay, so we're gonna do that. I know I literally just talked about how there wasn't actually much shading that I saw in comics, but I can't help myself. This jacket is so distracting. I mean, I would actually literally just change his design, but I don't know, somehow it feels like it just fits him. I'm pretty sure if it weren't for that, I would have already changed it 10 times over just to get rid of the jacket. Alright, that's the wrong end of the marker. Can I blend this in just a little bit? Because I don't like how not blended these shadows are. There. Good. Yeah, maybe we can add just a little bit of shading. But nothing that draws attention to itself that much. But that said, I can take this color over here and go back over this hair. I like how I actually colored that bit of skin right there, but you can't even tell. That right there, that's gold. I like what I'm doing when I blend this, because it's like softer shading stuff next to all these hard lines, and I kind of like that. I think it kind of adds something to the picture. I don't know what it adds, but it adds something. Good. Let's see. Oh wait, do I have this color here? Or nope, that's the same color. Oh wait, here it is. This is what I was looking for. Just gonna go over the lighter areas. And then this color is a bit darker, isn't it? I think so. Let me see. It's got a hint of blue, just a little bit more blue in it. Great. I mean, I guess you can kind of see that. I'll probably add some kind of thing that'll make it look a lot easier to see, I guess. Is that how you words? What would happen if I used the blender? Because I know it kind of removes color just a little bit. What would happen if I used that? That's not where that marker goes. It goes right here. Oh! Actually, I just realized this could help. Let me see, where is that? There. Should I do this? Or should I do... Even though this color is prettier, I think this one has a lot more contrast. So yeah, I keep forgetting that I have other colors in my other basket of markers. So yeah, this kind of helps. The fact that I have more colors. More colors than I thought I did, at least. What if I added some really crazy and bright shading? Like, well, more highlights. Would that be interesting? Yeah, I like this a lot better. The only problem is I don't actually know what color shades it. Whoops. It's a weird color because it's like it's been dulled down, but at the same time it still has some kind of like blue twinge to it. What has that same, maybe this? I can see if it does. I think it does. Perfect. Oh, I forgot one thing we could talk about while we work on this piece is the movie itself. You guys can let me know if you watched it, but I mean, there's probably... I might spoil something if I don't think before I say anything, because it was incredible. It was just amazingly incredible. I loved the movie just so much. I mean, I don't know if that's weird for me considering how much I dislike spiders, but like, it's my favorite superhero. He's just so sassy. Mr. Sassy Man. But like, you guys can tell me your favorite thing about the movie if you want to. I don't think I could say my favorite thing in the movie though, because everything is my favorite thing in the movie. Like, it was so well done. And some of the surprises were just so good. And like, I hadn't seen much, like, except for just the hay meme. So like, I didn't know what to expect, but I actually wasn't expecting it to have the same kind of comic book animation style the whole way through, but I loved it. Like, it was so new and different to me. Like, I just thought that was so cool. I think one of the first things I said about it, though, about the movie in general, though, starting out, getting to see Miles' family, playing the Spider-Man game on the PS4, I'm pretty sure the first thing I said was, I don't remember Jeff being that buff. I'm pretty sure I know who you are, but dang, if I am bad at figuring out new names and nicknames and stuff, but I'm pretty sure I know who you are. Also, thank you. I was really happy with the line art stuff. Maybe I should draw in a bit more of a comic style, because I enjoy it so much. Oh, hello, Cookie Lee. Didn't see you there. Good morning. Really? Okay, yeah, now I definitely know who you are. Hey, Rappy. I can't believe someone has already had your name. Huh. Well, I think this is a good name as well. It's perfect. So you just combined them. Oh, I really like that. I'm just such a fan of just these awful jokes and stuff. Yeah, that's true. That's true. I mean, like, just, I've always thought my name is so weird, like, no one will ever have it. And, like, for the most part, I've been right, but I think, like, just putting in, like, my nickname, of course, that'll get, like, some people have already taken it. But, like, a few times, like, I've tried to put in just Shawnee, and someone had already taken that, and my, like, I flipped out. I don't remember how old I was, but, like, or the last time it's happened, but I just remember every time, like, I see, like, my name already taken, just, like, all the alarms go off in my head, just like, what? Huh? I mean, I don't know if that's kind of stupid, but just going so long without ever hearing anything about having someone with the same name as me, just, I guess I kind of, my mind just fails or something. I mean, yeah, usually my nickname is. Thanks for getting Twitch and stuff, even after all your struggles with name finding. I'm really glad to have you here. Oh wait, what if I just do this and then just add shines? Wait, where did... I'll just get a new one, I guess? Oh no, my light. It's in the way. Got it. Whiteout pen! Love you too, Rappy. If I put shines here, does that make things any better? Kind of. Eh. I shouldn't have put shadow at the bottom, but I did. A Wendigo? Are you talking about Yestraline? She has, like, the horns and whatever, the antlers. With all my stuff, it's just so weird. Like, I just let people think whatever they want to think about it, but, I can go ahead and explain that that is, a Will-O-Wisp. It's a race that I came up with. They're, like, deer tarl with, like, tree antlers that grow flowers or whatever. I'm doing, like, a big piece. I just finished the line art, last stream of, like, the queen of Wisteria, the Will-O-Wisps. And, there's Yestraline on that, as well as Echo and some of the other characters you guys helped me design on stream. So it's a pretty cool piece. And I could probably, like, do that next stream once I'm done with my beautiful babies. Alright, I was in the middle of looking for a shadow color. You know what, I'm just gonna use this one. Because I'm lazy, and I don't remember what color shades this nicely. I mean, I came up with everything before I've heard about this stuff, but I do have an awful way of getting really coincidentally close to things that happen afterwards. And thank you. I love my baby boys. This is Alice and this is Christian, but you probably already know that. But like, yeah. Right. What was I doing? Okay. this color. I choose this color. I mean, that's one way to describe him. Wait, not that I know anything about him. Oh, Rappy, do take notice that I have the extension thingy that puts chat on the stream, so do take note that your ramblings about Paragon will probably end up on YouTube. Yeah, I should figure out everything about that stuff, but I just don't know where to find it. Like, I'll have to go find it sometime soon. The world deserves to know, really? Okay then, if you're sure. Just the tiny text at the bottom throughout the entire stream is just Rappy talking about Paragon. But I'm awful at actually doing things and remembering to do things and things in general. Especially the remembering part. No, I don't already know that. Please talk about how precious my babies are. I love them so much. I hope other people love them as well. I mean, that is true. I am drawing them. What's your point? Okay, should this be cool or warm? Ow. Cool or warm gray? I'm leaning towards a bit more warm for Christian, cool for Alex. Do we have the nice warm gray over here? Doot. All right. Actually, I'm not sure how many people have actually told me that Alex and Christian were great. I think mostly, like, the most talk I get about my series is about Jack. I mean, I'm not complaining. Like, I also very much love Jack, and I am just happy that there is talk about my series. It's just a fact. It's the statistics. It's mostly about Jack. I'm pretty sure they would probably kill me if I did not put him in book two, so I'm putting him in book two. I just need to find the time to finish up book one, and then I need to plan out book two real quick, and then I'll get started. Alex is a brave boy. I just remembered that's a meme. Like, as soon as I said that, I was saying it unironically, and then I remembered it's a meme. Alex is a brave boy, but he's not a brave enough boy for this. But yeah, I forgot. I did tell you like a little bit about what I had planned. But yeah, I finished up that one scene, so we're well on our way. What is this? That's nothing. Okay. Good. I'm glad I figured that out. I used the warm gray instead of the cool gray. I got distracted. Oh well. It's fine. Maybe they can just... It's fine. It's completely fine. I will fix it. Actually, there's nothing to fix. I can just make it look nice. Because that's all I can do. And that's all you can do sometimes. Just make it look nice. Why is this suddenly trying so hard to just get everywhere? Is it because it's a new marker? Because I would really appreciate if it would not do that. I do not appreciate how fuzzy the shading to this is, but I can't do much because it's just new markers. I could probably add just a little bit of shading to the purple here. Go. All right, I was trying to find. Do I usually use this color? I don't know. Let's use it. Boom. His watch, because of course he would have that too. Of course he would have his jacket, and of course he would have his watch. It's not like those things would get in the way at all. Nah, he's gotta have them. Of course. I don't even remember what I was gonna use to shade the watch strap. Just here. This is fine. I really wanna add some kind of weird kind of shading to this. That's just like crazy and you wouldn't see it coming. But, like, I don't know what that is yet, so I'm just gonna flip this around for a second here. And we can do Christian. Alright.
What color do I usually use? That one and this one?
Yeah, this one. Maybe, yeah. Maybe. I keep forgetting I can, like, shade with purples and stuff. I usually, when I think of, like, going crazy with the shading, I usually think of, like, blues and yellows and pinks just everywhere. But, like, purple is definitely a valid option. I very much enjoy purple. I'm pretty sure when I was younger and like Saturday morning cartoons were still a thing, I'm pretty sure like I used to watch like the animated Spider-Man or something. And I remember like really liking it. I was like, whoa, that's so cool. Even when it wasn't cool, it was just, whoa, that's so cool. I mean, it's also really fun, like, seeing them do, like, the flips and stuff and whatever. I made that sound way less cool than I actually mean to. I was just really focused there. Nobody will suspect the reference that you just said and is appearing on the screen. I mean, like, I would, but at the same time, you really can't shade with, you know, any kinds of blacks or grays or anything because that just actually dulls your picture. But I mean, if I could, I definitely would. That's not where that goes. That goes there. All right, now I have to remember that the light is coming from the other way. Because this is upside down. Yeah, yeah, definitely. Or wait, I can actually just make the excuse that I've already shaded with black by the fact that I have shaded most of this with line art tricks. Dun dun dun. that you weren't expecting that. Yeah, get bamboozled. Now all I need to do is add the yellow, and then we have a full-on reference. But it's gonna be even better because I'll know that I have bamboozled you in the process. No, you. Worst thing is, I don't even know what that means. I really need to actually read that stuff that you sent me. No, you're a very nice person. And I will not allow it.
Should I have a lighter orange or should I just stick with this?
I kind of want to stick with what I have. Kinda. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with what I have. Just gotta be careful around the edges here. Whew. I just realized why Christian's face looks so weird to me. The little spider eye designs that I gave him actually kind of, for some reason, remind me of the Flash. No, That's not a nice thing to say about my giggling. Plus, how do you know that was a giggle of happiness? What if I was just nervous? I also forgot some of this line art. Where is the right pen? Here we go. I can just... Oh wow, this pen is like broken or something. It just wiggled. I don't need any wiggly pens. There we go. Actually, I laugh quite often when I'm nervous. Like, those times that I've gone to conventions and entered cosplay contests. Oh man, do I, like... I just laugh so much in waiting just because of how nervous I am. Something tiny could happen, and I'll just burst out laughing. Is this an okay color for this? I don't know. Nah. I think it's better as a shadow color here. Okay, well, I was kind of, I was having fun. But at the same time, new people do make me a little bit nervous, so either way, I was a little bit nervous, but I was having fun. This is very orange. Good thing I like orange. That would be cool. Okay, so those refs look like actual garbage because they were drawn quickly. So that's not something that would be useful to you, so I can't send those. Yes, you are very too nice to exist. You are amazing. And, yes, he is definitely full of vitamin C. I think that's, like, the best joke I've heard since yesterday. Maybe I should just change the little nickname that I gave him and just, he's Vitamin C Man now. Or I could just call him orange juice. Or, okay, I think I just found like a god tier joke in your own god tier joke, full of vitamin C for Vitamin Christian. I'm terrible when it comes to puns, just I love puns. They're great. green and orange. Not a color scheme you'd think to make every day. Together, they make Oreen. Yep, that makes sense. Yeah, I couldn't find brown. Now the trunk is orange. People need to stop planting these orange trees. They're not orange trees as in give you oranges, they're just orange. Yay! Okay.
Now for his shoes.
I guess this would be a better color to make them. Maybe. Yeah, I changed my mind. I don't want that color. I want this color. Just add the shading here. I don't know if you guys can hear my dogs, but I guess they probably heard something. There we go. I think that's it for the characters themselves. So, yeah, I think I'll give this a break, so I think I'll end this now. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on Tuesday, and another happy birthday to all of the birthday bonus. So, yeah, I'll see you guys Tuesday. Goodbye.